painting live, essentially, it's about creating something visually stimulating, something that people will know from the beginning and then be surprised at the end where there was nothing and suddenly there's this watch on the page. It was white and then it had form. It was nothing and then it was a moment in time. That's what I love about live painting.